This video clip provides a description of how to search favorites in ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 offers new real-time instant search functionality as part of the redesigned favorites palette. The search field is located at the top of the favorites palette. When the search field is empty, all favorites are listed. To start searching, simply click into the search field and start typing your search term. As soon as at least one character is typed, the favorites folder list disappears, and the favorites list displays only those favorites that match the search term. The function will search not only the names of favorites, but if the favorite is based on a GDL object, it will also search the names of the GDL object. In this example, the search term is slide, and the favorite name, refrigerator, is listed among the search results. This is because the name of the GDL object the favorite is based on contains the word side. If you click the Additional Settings button and activate the Clear Search command in the drop-down menu, the search field will be cleared, and once again, favorites will not be filtered based on any search term. Please note that if the Filter to Active Tool Only toggle is on, only favorites matching both the active tool and the search term will be displayed. If you activate the pop-up favorites palette from the toolbox, or the info box, you can immediately start typing, and the typed characters will be automatically entered into the search field without having to activate it first by clicking into it. This provides a very fast way of finding the exact favorite you want to use without the need for the favorites palette to be displayed. The search functionality in the settings dialogs of GDL-based element types was also expanded. Click the Options button to the right of the search field in such a dialog. If the Search Favorites option is enabled in the drop-down menu, search results will also include favorites. You will be able to identify favorites search results by the favorites icon displayed over their preview in the search result list.